After the Me Too storm hit Indian Cricket Board, the Supreme Court appointed Committee of Administrators formed a three-member panel to probe the allegations against BCCI CEO Rahul Johri. Now, he's been accused of sexual harassment by an unnamed woman. While the other member of the committee, Dinah Edulji, suggested that Johri should resign or be terminated, committee's chairman Vinod Rai said that an independent inquiry was necessary as the tweet was anonymous. Now, the newly formed panel has been given 15 days to submit a report. My colleague Viren now joining me on the phone line with more. Viren, what more can you tell us?
Well, this is a big development in the world of cricket, especially for the BCCI CEO, who, remember, has been on leave. He hasn't attended the ICC meeting, which took place recently, was replaced by another administrator of the BCCI to go and represent them. This is an allegation that's really caught the BCCI by surprise in many ways, but it has also been a little slow to react. So while this, in fact, allegation came out well over a week ago, nearly a couple of weeks ago, nothing was really done of it other than seeking a response from Rahul Johri and then putting him on leave until the time that that response actually came. The pressure was building on the Supreme Court appointed committee, which is headed by Vinod Rai, the former Comptroller and Auditor General, to take some action to show some decisiveness on the issue. And now what they've decided is that there will be an internal committee, which will be headed by a former retired justice, who will look into the allegations and submit that report. But very, very crucially, we have to point out, Sanjana, that one of the members of this Supreme Court-appointed committee, former cricketer Dinah Edulji, actually called for Rahul Johri to either resign or be sacked from his position, because she says the allegations are extremely grave.
Viren, thank you so much for putting that in perspective.